Hi, I'm Dr. Mamata Reddy. I'm a gynecologist and an infertility specialist and a laparoscopic surgeon practicing at Marvel Hospital in Koramangala First Block. This is one of the commonest questions asked by many people, like after the sexual activity, there is sperm leakage. Could that be the reason why I'm not able to conceive? But most of the times, the answer to the question is sperm leakage or the semen leakage almost always happens in all individuals whenever there is sexual activity, because the semen cannot enter into the cervical canal. The semen always leaks out, but the sperms are actively motile. They move up through the cervix to reach the uterus and the fallopian tubes. But the semen is a liquid, always leaks out. But only precautions a woman has to take care whenever she is planning for pregnancy is to not wash immediately after the sexual activity, because water is toxic to the sperms. And lie down for some time, for 10 to 15 minutes, and then probably wipe off the excess secretions, and that should be the solution for the problem. So do not bother about the sperm leakage. It is not a cause of inability to conceive. It always happens to all individuals whenever there is sexual activity.